Space is drunk, the moon is ghosting us, and Saturn is in a bathtub? Wait, what? Space is enormous, like ridiculously huge to say the least. And let's not forget, super weird, extremely terrifying, and even your GPS won't work without it. So here are 10 facts that will make you question everything you thought you knew. Fact number one, space is not really that far away. You know that moment when you're up in an airplane and you're like, wow, the Earth is so huge? Yeah, well space starts only 62 miles up. That's like one tank of gas in a Lamborghini. Technically, you could get to space faster than your Amazon Prime delivery. Fact number two, you know the saying when a tree falls in the forest when no one is around? Well, the sun is really loud, but we can't hear it. The sun is constantly yelling at around 100 decibels. Being that space is a vacuum, the sound can't reach you. Sound waves need a medium, for example, air, to be able to travel. Simply put, the sun is like your next door neighbor who's been blasting music all day, except it's salsa made of plasma and fire, and the frequencies are so low that humans can't hear it, unless we use some sort of data sonification. And let's be honest, it's probably a blessing in disguise. Fact number three, there's literally a giant cloud of alcohol in space. Yeah, that's right. I said alcohol. It's called Sagittarius B2, and it has enough alcohol to make 400 trillion pints of beer. Wowzers, that's a lot of booze. That's enough to get everyone on Earth drunk for the rest of their lives. When space travel becomes as easy as traveling by airplane, make sure to bring your ID. Just kidding. It's around 26,000 light years away, and last time I checked, there's no Uber in space. Fact number four, black holes can spin, and I mean fast. Almost as fast as your parents spun you on the merry-go-round at the park. You thought fidget spinners were cool. Some black holes spin at nearly the speed of light. Sounds like a cosmic blender that could literally shred reality. Which is fun and all, until you realize they gobble up stars like a cookie monster. Nom 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 nom. Fact number five, Saturn would float in water, theoretically speaking. Being that Saturn is mostly gas, it's so low density that it would float in a huge bathtub. Now wouldn't that just be adorable? Too bad the bathtub would need to be well over 60,000 miles wide. So unless you're some sort of rubber ducky from outer space, that's not going to happen. Fact number six, your body does not have handle space well. If you think tummy troubles after too much ice cream are bad, think again. In space, if you were to step outside of a spaceship without a suit, your blood would boil, your lungs will literally explode, and you will freeze. Wow, talk about the worst spa treatment you could ever imagine. Now how about that for 0 stars on a Google review? Fact number seven, Earth is actually smoother than a billiard ball. Mount Everest feels gigantic, but if you were to shrink Earth down to the size of a cue ball, it would actually be smoother. That means mountains would feel like these little pimples on a flawless spinning marble. Fact number eight, the moon is sadly moving away from us, slowly. The moon is leaving us at around 1.5 inches per year. That's just shy of a snail's pace. That means a few billion years from now, there won't be any more total solar eclipses. Sounds like even Earth gets ghosted. Who would have thought? Better to break up with the moon before it breaks up with us. Am I right? Drumroll, please. Fact number nine, neutron stars are horrifying. One teaspoon of a neutron star weighs more than Mount Everest. Neutron stars start their lives with a bang and happen to be the densest objects in the universe. They're formed from the collapsed cores of massive stars. So next time you're stirring your drink, just be thankful it doesn't include any neutron star. Fact number 10, we've mapped more of Mars than our own oceans. How do we know more about the surface of Mars than we do about our own ocean floor? To me, that's shockingly suspicious. Either aliens are in the ocean or we're just terrible at scuba diving. Could be both. Who knows? Maybe Megalodon isn't at the bottom of the ocean after all, but is actually on the surface of Mars. The world may never know. And for everyone who's watching, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for your daily dose of knowledge. For more shocking facts, make sure to check out this video right here.